Troy Kemp, one of the Bahamas' great hopes for a high jump medal, the reigning world champion. Qualification. This boy really has got springs in his heels when he's going well. Passed at 220. Back in at 224. Oh, good technique. Curled over the bar beautifully and just whipped the heels out of the way at the last moment.